Hello, I'm Suresh. I'm system architect for PV application. Why are hybrid inverter so important? Well, much like string inverter, hybrid inverter converts DC to AC. But on top of that, they can also supply DC current directly to a battery. This eliminates unnecessary power conversion, which saves energy. This way, hybrid inverter enables self-consumption while reducing the amount of material, space, and the complexity to build photovoltaic system. What are the challenges for designers? Hybrid inverters are often installed inside residential spaces, so they must be quiet and light, meaning their design must enable fanless operation within a small form factor. This is a highly challenging requirement that demands low conversion losses at higher switching frequency operation. Here, you can also see how a wide bandgap semiconductor could add more value to the system. What is the role of digitalization in decarbonization? Power is just one part of the equation. It is important that system knows how to use the energy when needed and save it when it is not. For example, your electrical auto needs to be fully charged in the morning for your commute, but can be used as an energy storage system throughout the day, evening, during peak saving. This requires additional computing performance and innovative solutions along the side of power electronics. For more information, please visit us infineon.com/solar.